Well, yasa aba eda muni na masi sema jibre sema she. Charlotte,
yes,
when's the last time you got surprised?
Surprise aba. Mi mo menye surprise bi nro abe 6:30. Yeah, mi wohana na na bru bet la frame mi se. NDC former regional chairman. Oye ambassador to check. Obeye chief fire officer. His Excellency Samuel Valley Sachanu.
Wadanechi. Fire service man.
Yes. It was a great surprise because there was determination.
No, me pese be di san komo we ye pa. Achanu has really saved the country. Me pese be di komo we ye. Well, young quite quickly, we had a chronicle anyone ma. I send you honum now. Adansi Forum should be. I said the 118 years old Obuasi mine should be closed down under your watch, President Mahama. Young call our man so quickly now. In good income, Emra. Okay, good morning. Hello, good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Here, I'm Patrick Pompey saying. Well, I know that I'm a press conference, but I'm not in the same year too to draw about a year of what's it means. And who's in some other APP quickly walk us through because we could have a crowd hour now. You know what the situation is there?
Yeah, you know, my press conference, you know, and they said, what's my intention? You know, but you see what I need actually to work. Last year. Na me omuye o magen se omuye maintenance kakra na o mape invested kakra abegwe ni omu aye partnership na yohana nangu wansukaye eche se o maten sign contract di PSV a omu be pita mine se na sene ye mebunu an wo ili a obe nye gmaye I'm not sure.
Mine's in a channel.
udia kokoa enso banche na se no e di etra e ba ne ti pa ni do pa ba pensu ni ko fo ni bi eku manche na hadi e da ha dance for pa
but o ka se hold on who the blame name ma say his excellency ni ko fo ben ana wo mun susu ye no usu o mu
ni ko fo ani attentive regional minister genia peyi genia amatanda ko ono e dey decide money yin na bi eye ya genia dance for no eye ya ya kese ne se amatanda ko genia dance ni wo ye fanti ni ampa wo ye genia ni wo kwa ni
aha o de ko ha yen ko mo no metwa so
O de
kwa te de mekan te de mekan te de mekan
ka je na nre do
so o de kwa kwa
as an to fuzu o ke ku
me se o de kwa kwa me twa nkomo no
matias
ye ko wani
gwaje na otu aya o ye man si duma no a ne e pe pe joy a o tru no o pe kwa o se se enu a de bo o bra man si duma te se o pe e ya so je no ma e wi e na o be ye ri ta ni bi sa a ti e mu man si na e pi
Minister into anamoa ebema adanse man na onti anamoa be na ze minister into a ebeya ni so amamo
mbajo se
anamoa be na mo pese minister to a ebeya ni so e de ma adanse man
pese minister ni to a ne se omo ne hwe soldier for any essence en a police force that so obi to the fence wall na de get padie hom na obi ko bu fence wall no wuram na soldier gi agina ho police gi na ho ya ji obi ya dia nka se
Okay. Yeah, but say, it'll be see a brinty, but you need the tree. Yeah, that's this matters of galamsey and illegal mining, small scale mining. I think there's a thin line here, very small. Meaning, that Ministry of Natural Resources is most of the day. I don't know, but
I'm profiting multimedia. Sometimes we need to go beyond the box to find out the person, the organization of our foreman, whether it's 3 or 5 member organization, yeah, why should that because of this issue? No.
The interest is that Obi Efa Adeyemi Kwansofa under the watch of, maybe I'm sure the interest, so that you can situate your case well. I don't have a problem with Oba with the other side of the coin, but the interest is that Obi should say, hey, Japan, Ebusu Kobi and Agana de Shimai bi no be able room na yehwe na hinds a amana kosa de entiasia sa
that is why I always respect Crusading Guide for its investigative journalism muati say no you quickly send your correspondent or Ashanti region to go out there and find out whether what these guys are saying is true or not. Who is involved? Oh, say, you open your platform for everybody. We are become more.
But this issue of Adanse Home Cemetery, don't forget it is an ongoing issue.
Yes. So
it has popped up to the extent that we lost a colleague member in terms of somebody in the journalism field. So I said, we haven't just left it just like that. It's an issue. Even the chief executive, Zuba, has also come with his version on the same platform.
Yeah.
So I buy into what you are saying. Probably in the midst of Anamoa God Abayi Tuyinano, what has happened for them to also come up?
You see, there's lack of communication somewhere. It resulted in these agitations.
Okay.
It is for multimedia
as jump an into institution. More.
Yes, more. Drink deep into
all
it.
Right, thank you.
Namudiba out to Sana, the credit goes to multimedia.
All right, thank you. But Achianu, we had Achianu, you know.
And I make a say, Ranopa, you're sorry, Yanti, the Masan Papa. And you know, he's an icon, he's an establishment. In Cape Coast, for instance, Cape Coast honor and worship Achano, not as a deity, but the respect for him. Because when he became a chief fire officer, mbebun pi wo gwe wonye adwuma ye oyɛ safoyin for nkum asafo company, that is the number 4 company, number 4 asafo company for Cape Coast. And if you look at his stature there as a chief fire officer, as a prominent person in Ghana, na with the fresh pa there, he comes down low
to that level.
I mean, it was something extraordinary, especially people who troop out to go and see him. So as a former warrior procession to Victoria Park, he was 4 years the chairman for the Central Region NDC. Now on Omono Sunodo, because I was one of his officers, on Omono Professor Mills was about winning elections. He has about power. Warrior ambassador. Nazia Mune ma approaching or Auntie Faustina Nelson in my mini 5th anniversary. Na ma approaching the obey ye pede ye to Central Region eminent persons. Na ye pede a chair na eboa etu ye fo etutu amafu fo na eboa ma izin ye chi ma ye win 26. And he quickly responded in the affirmative there. Yes, he's prepared to assist. In the Wapi Nodo. My inaugurative committee, vice president or inaugurative committee. Ma Ogudo ye mea. Well, yes, I in and as me razi.
Okay.
On
all right.
Now, Central Region, we are in a state of mourning.
In the state of mourning, Namibusa, is everything okay in Central Region relating to NDC under Chairman Aloti's watch?
We are a human institution. Everything will never be okay. Mm. Okay belongs to God.
Mm. There's a call by a groupings of people within your party outside Central Region to national executives that I'm going to check the Central Region here under your watch. If say everything is Chairman Aloti Jacobs.
Well, I can't tell. There is an outreach there now. There are a lot of national officers who are in the region, and we are doing the outreach. Obiabu, the outreach is not only narrow to Central Region, but throughout the whole country. I mean, preparing ourselves towards the 2016 election.
Now you're comfortable the way you handle Central Region?
Yes, I'm very comfortable. I have brought peace.
Is it a one-man show?
Never. For every officer, be a human. I have that belief as a politician that nobody overlaps somebody's office work. Obiari enejuma. Now, as far as we are human institutions, you don't expect that everybody will like you, especially Marco elections. Meupo win, Obi lose. Mbono losing. Also, there, you will make sure that Aloti never succeeds. And see, there are a lot of platforms that we created was a Aloti will succeed platform, Aloti must succeed platform. And see, that's internal politics. I mean, we have differences in our party, which is a storm in a teacup. It's nothing to embellish or to write home about. And then the focus is that we should give President Mahama 57% in our
region. Okay, then I need to say, Basa, into my name was. Okay, so dependable herbal home for Adarama and of Africa World Airlines for Adarama. Anna, yede aye, person, mu ebro. But we are beneficiary of e schools. Central Region, what are you saying?
You will be Central Region. You will go on Himalaya Danger. You will go on Aguna Brim. You will go on Fancy Mine.
Completed or underway? Plans are far advanced in the pipeline at 70% completion point.
Mashe binuma oye bojuasi ofanko aguna bodom namanura wo aguna east jamai wo gumwa central na aji abrim oye kiyi. Nina almost about 80-90% completion. Okay. In the midst there, President Otto Regency, Maybe Obo could be away behind. You will commission those projects.
Okay, Honorable, I remember also, but quickly.
No constituency be or the ASU is aware. It's a far advance.
Is it complete?
New road in Abu.
No, is it complete?
I am fully the ASU.
No, is it complete?
It's in the process of many percentage now.
Okay.
As far to road in. Almost complete.
Are you working on it? And I say it's complete.
It's 95%.
Okay, let's take this opportunity.
This time, in the car, Neta is
away. One of our revered people, Nyamia Tunsa friend, late Odino Japona Bebi. He's one man who has served the country.
Very well. He's been a member of Council of State.
Yeah, he served the country.
Now, he's non political. He's been part of every government. Be our Abba. He serves every government.
Okay. How are you?
As I know him.
Yami Admo.
Good. I'm going to tell you. You know how?
I know.
That's it. I know my course will come to now. I'm going to go on your job. When you're school, when you're coin. Apart from wow, what the way that I say, all this has to go to free school. That's all.
That's all.
No, I am.
I don't know. I see. But what point is here yet? There's no cause for alarm.
And your bonus here, I'm you boo. Because I'm glad goes to home, no.
Oh, yeah.
So you're voting age, you can't tell some of them to be
from. Oh, it's an establishment there. Often I have reason.
Good.
Yeah, I mean, I won't lie to you.
Okay.
It's an establishment.
Good.
Yes, indeed. Uncle Rudama.
What benefit from school, Nibi?
Nah.
Well, yeah, second back home, our upper denture west.
Good.
A woman so moon year. But personally, problem I'm a war with the school near baby on the cousin. So the whole upper denture west, I buy secondary school back open the hall. And now, Nyamiada Roma or family, so you see me, France, I am a DC, I establish another secondary school. I am free. It's the first one that I am free, then, for now, a community school. I was the stream end. Of the constituency, and the district capital, and so the other extreme end, and the also near official Abayan secondary school. It is Abayan my day secondary school. I was expecting say Bianco would be center,
to
including what the center of the constituency.
There's a balance
now, balance, but almost signed the Akusi Dias, which is the extreme end, where we already have Abayan secondary school now, and a boarding school, and no crown is underutilized. The existing school. No. Numbers no and yet encouraging even as a boarding
school that I know. Omina we drop a new school is here.
This is the question I'm asking. So what happens to the existing secondary school? Existing secondary school no crying make can say numbers no numbers no yeah enough. The school no is under. It says with my friend by 500 that 150. What's the another secondary school no a day school? As I have to see a ho. So we just call crana. Nipa no heifer. Numbers no heifer. Say you're boarding. There's this one. You're boarding. Where am I for crana? What the opportunity from the other areas to come and sleep there and attend the school? And no crana. You're not numbers no. It would be a day school. Now say I can't go crumb on. Am I for fihin a be basa school? For us, if you are coming to see denture boise and as in tomb or any dominance, any of the middle, you know, can also make me attract it. A man for in that catchment area because okay, it's a day school, so but unfortunately,
No, yeah, from Mukwain. I don't know what informed them to send that school there, Morikin or in Okwede, your secondary school or Diasu. Now, Diasu happens to be a new district, a new district capital. I don't know whether they want to change the face of Diasu being the district capital. Now, like he's saying. We'll look into that and see to it there. Maybe the next
allocation in between. No.
Yes, but one catchment area in there, you don't look to only Upper Denture West, but you look beyond because your Asenkegua or Amenfi West. They border with Upper Dinsha West. You have Sefi. You have Bibieni.
Yeah, chairman. Okay, it's true.
Oh, there are a lot of Western villages.
Yeah, a Western region, you don't your
sure.
But a situation where the existing school, no, Senkurane, a war Western region, interested
in the school.
They, can, they will be attending the existing one.
Yeah, right. So, I mean, these are human factors.
Okay.
And the, yeah, but, okay. I can,
but, I mean, what kind of Western school? I will cast a Western Messi. Say, me, even an MP.
Ben,
with my small common fund, let me establish a secondary school. Yeah, now, yeah, 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 yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh yes, I was saying about
2017.
But 2017 is not guaranteed for both parties.
Oh yeah, no.
The Ghanaian voters are going to decide.
No, don't go that way.
Chairman,
don't go that way.
Chairman, I'm so bored now.
I don't want guarantee.
He will confuse people. Yeah.
What guarantee was it? 2017.
Mama, get up.
Who said what them confuse me? Who said confuse me? Say under the chairmanship.
But Mami Musa why do you draw conclusions like
every
that?
Every political
complacency
party
that I eat you up, sir.
No, your complacency.
But we are sure, sir.
We are working towards
you of advancing your better Ghana.
No, we are working towards that, 7th November.
No, good. But you think that what you have demonstrated so far under the watch of NDC is enough?
I wish I was. That is our slogan
chairman
for
2016. Under watch.
No, Mr. De Shazi Netwazi.
So let me watch.
Mr. Shazi Netwazi.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Ah. You let him go, my hand and I. Tanga.
No, even handling of these issues about Afai Forukwan has been the case. Now, no, the TSC president, Abaya Befa, 30% subsidy, and a 540 70% over some years. But the cost of
Yeah, 40, 30, 40, 60.
30, 70 or 40?
No, 40, 60.
In this case, 40.
I'm now for 40.
Even the cost of Adiyana Sukra.
No, but you can't run away from the fact.
You can't.
In the price, on your enterprise. Martin, I mean, government is doing its best. Look, we're doing a lot for the fishing community. Government actually has been rectify all the anomalies. Since there's a smooth flow of work. There are one stations in your landing beach stations in your. There are a lot of premix. I want to. Thanks.
All right, if you say MPP are ready and prepared for power, pay the allotaking, so more prepared track. November, normal rest 17, ma. I'm out to us.
Oh, they say, Chairman, do be himself also die. Obobo Petri, na. Na. And then I'm going to go to know me, starting from even central region. Because Omo, who say, under his watch, CCRN MPP was 76, name say, Omo, more saying, he said,
yeah, was 16.
Omo, who say, baby, November 5th, November 7th election, na come with number 4 in central region. NDC for to me a maximum 4 seats.
Yo, yati.
So, and a man in call for na agitated the office debi. I say a tenacity.
Oh, but was Joe was
in call. What's the BIA?
Joe would do call. Was he a consult to and say this school need BC one?
No. In fact, I made an input by the district assembly at that time, headed by Omu DC. In fact, or rejected every other reasonable suggestions.
What was your input?
And decided, no. She said the points are making CC.
Okay, who do input to call? DC then, Ashiana?
No.
Oh, yeah, Ashiana.
Okay, but.
Oh, yeah, Kayanki.
Achiasi, good morning to Honorable Aye and Chairman Alote. Please, the e-school was put in DSU because the current school had land and infrastructure challenges. The ambience of the new school plus additional land acquired is a plus. Our old school is being considered for a nursing training school, and no one said, Anna, what about Shasi? Menfa Emma,
the current DC,
yeah.
Well, no, but to say school near start,
yeah.
So I think said that I know, assembly member, all the same, but that was not the original plan because Minoka saying, besides school area, no CCN, near Sakoji, Babia, even no movie see another hostel at the existing school. What is he talking about?
The consideration of a nursing school. The the old one structure was being considered. See, the baby and nursing
school. A afterthought. Who says this issue cry? Meaning, first time, I didn't know, be she was, I know. I brought up that suggestion. Say, fine. Normally, I send the CVR. It's also about waste your time on the SC, you know. Yeah, you heard the way forward.
And that's what
it's upon that.
But what is it? It's
upon that. And I mean, this has suggestion to cry by, say, fine, CCR, I'm on your status at school, no holiday. I don't know. Say, it means that CCR, move the council, even the boarding aspect of the existing secondary school.
Boarding school.
And your boarding school.
And cancel the NS.
Every day.
Okay.
So, the mention, let's say, you be boarding school, every year. But if that is the case, dear, she said they're happy with you for class, the old premises, you know.
No.
You between me, Eddie, and this is square. That is welcome. That is welcome. But I think, say, initially, you know, say the then DC, and yet the current one anyway, the then DC, you know, say open up. And our suggestions, buy, yeah, a Bianca, a better.
But was it the new school was started
was
under his tenure?
Training. Eh?
Was it this new school, you know, was started under his tenure as DC?
I mean, new time, almost started construction, but the approval and everything, you know, happened before.
Yeah, okay. Okay. DC.
So, but they were still.
So, your preparedness and readiness. To take off, to take on power.
BBID a dance. BBID a dance. So, sa propaganda, I'm the name, you more, I see, say, and yeah, prepare me there. Grounds in the battery. But it's an American, even in Central Region. They call for no, I agitated because they know, say, almost maximum 4 or 5 seats.
You are just joking. So,
you are chairman.
You are not going to be a boy. Man, better than
oh, the master.
You know we are taking that constituency.
And then, you see, I'm taking the before
God. As I was beginning now, of war.
Oh, saying you campaign.
And look at how they are being hailed.
Campaign.
You know what we have done there? Under your 8 years, I was in our war. You did nothing.
Open see a compare records. Don't go there. San Yomana, go kick our other places. You get away with it. You can't come to Upper Danger West.
MP for 8 years. Chiamaza, Ezako, Upper Danger West.
Upper Danger West, why not here, even as an MP? From my little common fan, a secondary school has been established.
Secondary school, not in classroom,
place, 17 classrooms.
17 classrooms.
Two-story building.
Why you almost have 60-something?
If you want us to go this way, you know something
good at that. We're 60-something.
Chairman, I say a three-classroom block.
Three-classroom? No, why you?
You see, this is the kind of
lies. Teachers, go on Yibi. Only teachers.
Look at this man.
Only teachers, bro.
Look at this man.
Go there.
Look
yourself.
At this man.
No, hold on.
Mister, go there yourself. I mean, Munga, Wala Koko, his schooling. Go there yourself.
Let Obiang Fred in. After all, I think I don't. I don't think that. It is all but now as a chairman of a region. Now, because a school near 3 classrooms, sir. A story building, you have 12 rooms.
Oh, yeah,
in addition to another block, you have 5 rooms.
On your one, you see that. Listen to then knows what the other.
Chairman, I'm saying to you, because the people in Ayamfu,
you did not build that house.
Obi Emesi,
and then knows what.
Obi Ekapita. Not only a man, he said, you know, but you have a kind of opinion. And you expect that person to be good for you.
No, my uncle, we. And then you have 2-story building. I say,
you have 2 separate blocks.
A 3-classroom block.
You have 2 separate blocks.
2 separate blocks.
Then knows what the other.
Listen to him.
On your own,
so
O2 foundation.
12
no, you're not O2 foundation.
O2 foundation.
I will get them to the modern foundation. I will come on for an opportunity.
You see the difference between Adrinkesi and Adrinketua. If you ask me,
it's an old abandoned building.
No, be trash or bear. Don't destroy the person. Don't have
the rooms in the other class.
Only ideas, no new vision.
They renovated just 3 rooms.
3 rooms in there. About 65 students we will go.
No, I'm so move lose you know because Omo fit say baby and Omo kwa Omo bit make twa and throw and get away with it. So me the mention because for example so be a mason carpenter and as a liberal don't can hold two
obo
amna no
yeah
yeah foundation but say as the building was that is even for me as an MP but from the government sources one even for Upper Danger the separation
president Jacob first watch
yes even the separation from upper first na one district Upper Danger and your team,
now, your team,
west and east and west. Even that alone, you know what goes with the creation of a district. Say, come on, for an bar, say, you're 10 cities, and then I can see just 10 schools under the first district now. See, see, I change to no. Then, you're west, and you're 10 cities, are. Then, you're east, and you're only 10 cities. In this case, you know, said then east, the only 10 cities, you see 10 schools are. Then west, you see 10 schools are. Now we end up getting 20 schools instead of the gap, maybe a 10 a year now. So I mentioned, even the division in the crown, our advantages that comes with it. Electrification projects. So I mentioned, before MPP, in crown network in Kenya was just about 3% or 4%. We know, can say almost 100%. 98% to
100%. And get the NDCI at it.
And your moment time as I'm not making. I'm talking about the time as I'm not making.
Oh.
So, with the Mitchell, water systems. Your boho because me know you go beyond that. I will even count. Small community water systems.
Almost. And under my watch.
Under your watch.
Yeah, the town water projects. Yes, Abu. If you are crediting,
look at this.
Town water projects.
Look at
the crediting.
Mobile, you know.
Other
ones are, yes, yes, the better to more to us. That is good. But you don't come here and say, you're buying. Look at this man.
75 million dollars asphalt
listen,
road.
He doesn't even know the history of that road.
What happened? History?
You don't know the history of that road.
What?
Yes, parliamentary hazard. I have organized demonstration against your government for not starting that road.
Rollins
they took
me to court. That place.
They
Rollins
took me to court when I organized demonstration.
What happened? What happened to contract?
Mabato.
Okay.
Chairman, can we have some decency?
One after the other.
I was making a point. You won't allow me to talk.
Be decent.
One after the other. It's interesting now.
Why I thought Rollins is in my contract. I was there. I was woman.
Rollins did my contract. You see? He doesn't know what
stop,
he's talking
it,
about.
Stop it.
It's Rollins did my contract in Yebe.
I mean, tell me, Yebe.
1999.
And what's that? What's your road in? And you're what been over abrogating contracting? What been? What you even a portion, a kilometer? What been? What you even 1 kilometer?
MPP. You see? You see,
MPP seven.
You see,
Mama Gajo.
You see,
because I know we have 1 kilometer, boy.
Oh my,
look. But what about your asphalt? $75 million asphalt road, Amoa. You are not praising the government for it.
I should praise the government
right
for
being honest.
This chairman does not know what he's talking about. Oh my, if you require
talking about what, because
I am
you don't know anything. You did nothing. You are sitting here because you did what?
You don't know anything about that. This road that you come ask me under President Kufo, Dr. Nane. This current construction has been even before this one, crown. Upper the Jira West Road and that Rollins Nene Yinan, who any biada. Tad portion Bia Memuda. And that President Kufo, and Omota, the road no from Ayamfre to the Jira, I think Triple Sword, somewhere there about. Then they realize, because a timber cars in this bauxite trucks never quano, so no, SA quano, they decided to stop that job and do a better one. And as far as road said, they all came for us. It's under Dr. Anane, and engineering works, any whatever, drawings, whatever, BBR was done. And then, yes, also World Bank facility, World Bank loan. If it's an extension of the road, the Western Corridor Road, all the way from, I think, the border through Azim Takrade, Asenkegua, Bugoso, I am free, so I joined the Western Region, San Yusu. It's a secure those facilities. The contract was supposed to have gone out around January 2009, and I buy Sisai buy. I buy Sisai buy and I'm buying. Ubetina hongi and shehan sa. I had to organize demonstration. In fact, after maybe sir officially go and check for the parliamentary answer. Me koko making maybe sir minister. So me chen wire sa road no. E hongi biya oho. Na omu ba abe mo Lucy said they want to abandon it. Koko hear any response to me? Obe promise he say President Mills ebe call runs in Central Region. Official hands are saying na make you or back or more. He will come and commission for work to start. Even that. Woman, until some me organizing demonstration, they took me to court. You NDC. Can see, yeah, that then NDC used the district police command to take me to court. Say, I didn't they organize demonstration on that.
And this
and the records are there.
I get illegal demonstration. So the law gives you an accident.
Hold on, after the demonstrations and all this,
you are a lawmaker. And you say this.
What was
you are a lawmaker. And you break the law. And you are taken to court.
You come and blame government. You are breaking of law.
What was the impact of your demonstration?
See, you who didn't hear Abano. What about to say funding? Who Bibia? Now all take you all this one. I'm supposed to start here, man.
The people now in Sikanaba.
Oh yes, I can give you documents and everything. I'm saying we can check from hands up. Me can you off record because they are the chairman. A day I was a bubu and Kruna, a quaint fan crumuno. Who say I was a bubu at dine one or two, be another man for food, be or more destroyer. I'll say compensation. But even that, to bring the funds, near the bear that one, you know. A quaint you mean now, if we that, because the government of Ghana has not released a part of the funds also at the back.
Okay.
That tells the people of Upper Denture, say, yes, I have a World Bank facility. And a car say, I buy government of Ghana and Kwana say, yes, I would now. I can almost get even 1 inch of that road for
okay,
us.
Okay, NTA Thomas, Seydou, Ibrahim, or Takwa. Now, I saw it in Mabwana. Omahi, Dunkwa Rose disappoint me, and Dunkwa is one of MPP strongholds, and they were in power for 8 years. Honorable I am. I remember late President Mills traveled on the road, and when he was sworn, he later cut the sword for the project to begin from Takwa through Bugosu to Ayanfre.
To Diaso.
Okay, Bisa.
Yes, it, I didn't make it. In fact, to I am friend, only a different. The can was MCC. Yeah. But even that one, with my friend, Honorable Edu, who was also in our town, and the Western Regional Minister. It's EU project. This I'm just saying, Western Corridor Extension, a far that side now, through Bogos with the Aminu EK. I'm afraid I'm afraid they from Takwa, who's a Kufu Bekono, near Yaba Bedu Takwa. It did not come from Takwa, it became I am afraid they into from Takwa to I am free segment.
But Takwa to Bogos, yeah.
No,
Takwa to Bogos, on the president in Asia, or go away.
Mimi
Chemo, yeah, asphalt.
Then Mimi Chemo near Chasso. Then a contractor for us or Moye.
Sijala.
I check a card.
Almost. We were aka certain portions being a guy, maybe.
Sorry, I'm demanding that whole stretch. Kufono defeat that Takwa in the BBC Takwa.
They
continue from Takwa to Ayanfre. Was EU funded project.
Okay, Matiwas.
And now it's a twas. Then from Ayanfre to the
Mbataba Junction.
A World Bank project.
From Mbataba Junction.
So all this is now have been done. It, okay. If there's a change of administration, the change of administration number. Now, but twas from where? Adieno Ababino. A natural.
From Mbataba Junction. To Takwa.
Only maybe you found this year, Bana.
Just one layer quota. Since you are like, we are doing it, but wait to. But we are talking about asphalt.
You see, when you hear of these people talking about what we are doing, it shows. It shows.
Fiti Takwa. True.
And the president only can say, "To
Asphalt."
And I'm saying the source of that fan.
You don't even know
okay, where the fans are coming from. You don't even know the source of the funding for the project.
Shama, please tell Chairman that premix fuel is not available at Shama. We are suffering. And
you see, yet what he has to do.
Enyima, I will give you a number, Sisi. Call that person.
Shama, Shama, Shama.
On friend.
Shama.
How would you verify that, Shama? Premix.
No, it can't say premix. So you just tell me who now also tell me.
It's not Mr. Momo, no, Mr. Sisi. No, Mr. Premix, you are. He's the chairman for the Premix board. Sir Premix, you know, Obakacho. President go away. The people were praising the president.
Okay, is that
Shama?
Okay, is that
and then somebody comes with the text.
Is that the case again that from Takwa to Bugos is 99% complete? Is that correct?
Well, I may say they are about 90% complete. Okay. I guess some small areas here, okay. Or your waterlogged areas.
Okay. And this one says that the source of loan from World Bank for a project at Upper Dinsha. So loan was useful to them and they are now criticizing
NDC. We are even doing Dungo Roads. Now go him.
Yeah, say you need to actually the your first carrier no enu bi no mko use you e dey
call your brand me go the preserver
oh yes me try the difference between the
government
okay mama you get ready for my guy to be part of us na yen in rap up e will show you so dependable about home.
Oh,
yeah, but that was
my
Africa World Airlines. Definitely, no, we'll talk about it. You know what I collect about the same Okachemi? About almost like 7 months back. Guy, my chairman, I focus on now. Oh, it's not this set, so then the name is Richard Kamebo. But so that people will know that you saw this coming.
I saw it coming.
And then I think you were exact with your words. So if it is not managed well, the spillover. Or just be too much, but the SEC, you know, politically, it was so and so. I will party this one and nearly done.
Well, that would depend upon how the national officers will manage the problem. So, national officers, when you will take his side, sir, because politics in currently, Nina get there or the Muslim chief BB for aligning myself with this particular party. And the after there, okay, Abia, in the party we be in a ye, and then the MP Abia we win. No, I'm a member, I'm a boy MP. And this I will boy MP against no, say I will also fight you. And the this in I call it internal party wranglings, and then internal party struggles. And the for every political party, it is there.
Pause here. You've done well. I see your sincerity now because the tape is a repetition of what you are saying on the tape. That you advise Nana Akufo-Addo that all these things happen, but it's about management.
It's about management.
Yeah. So it affects if it's not well managed.
If it is not well managed, not yet the MPP is on its way to implode. And looking at Abdulkumar West.
The same word again.
Implosion. Reflecting again in Kumasi. Now, in a triad, if it happens anywhere from the Bronco regional, then I would say the MPP is in a bigger, bigger crisis. Now, well, they are a political party to one far. And in Yezu, we are human beings. But you see, in every political party, we have internal party problems.
Yes.
Some may like you, some may not like you. Mm. But sometimes, you see, politics is all about conspiracies. I mean, people sometimes will criticize Alote for saying this. The politics is all conspiracies. If you don't conspire very well to achieve
so your the theory purpose, of conspiracy in there, you know, the good, the bad, and the ugly.
Yeah, the good, the bad, and the ugly. Mm. Let me say that. Mm. In that manner, the good, the bad, and the ugly. Indeed, say a conspirer. National, as you know, you better withdraw. Sometimes you go further to apologize. Sometimes you go further to calm down nerves. But if you insist,
and take a position.
There because I'm a leader, and see, this is what I want. I dislike this, I like this, they will also dislike you, and they will also like this.
All right. Member Honorable Ayeso, but quickly, DC, say, Omaye, please let my honorable MP know. I am free. Asanyonso Road was started in May 2013 under GM. But remember, honorable, that the company called PMC had its contract terminated
PMC
under President Kufuor PMC. He had the contract terminated.
There one camp of crap, no one go to me so. One camp of crap, no one go to me so.
Look at him again. You see,
a PMC, so national treasurer, Mamuno.
Listen, the road was being done.
Yeah.
But when because Kufuor you realize he said no, the bauxite trucks in the first unit, timber trucks in the first unit, I was still do a better job there. No? That contract was terminated. And then re-engineering designs and whatever was done. And you could secure this well bank facility for this current road to be constructed. What am I saying? The only problem is that because the PMMC guy, Nano or yes, I wrote before, no, was NDC.
At the
To begin with, known to me, yeah. And he said, no, we should do a better job. It's a better job than more Yakupe, whom be able to go and mobile more year now. Ukraya who complains, I didn't attend.
We don't have to show.
And yet, oh, yeah, Ben must be a Beno.
But who Ben in the papa?
Hey, a small boy, man.
I see. Yeah. But are you worried? No man is your party. Are you worried?
I'm not. You see, because no man be your man. The realities of life. The more I be to me see. But this is the chairman. I can. The shen and niasino. Me niasho say the ni crowd man. The ni crowd.
Okay, talk.
And yet, and yet, of course, we can MPP the
man. But they are better managers.
It is better. No, they are better for people.
I don't know.
Yeah, you too.
Okay,
too. They are better managers.
No, no. Whether you dispute this thing, I always come across this thing. From the Angela MDC free buy, we thought say Uncle Mukwa na hey, gay gaga, and from Mumu Angela Mu free buy, you have described yourself as apostles of democracy.
Who would the difference between you two? No, when I say and then I no pay akwa kosa, is it Sabrugu?
Yeah,
me banana meet you news. Sabrugu, they jab them. Atebubu, Omko she Omo party office. It is when MPP for to say I hear friends say Abdulkumadi na the example. Some man for bufu, na they do the honourable thing by just resigning. And not resort to some because Abulikuma party officer. The two no, the end officer here better. And this is for before no more she on party office. And contract documents of the
contract office.
No more she and only the people who are by the way. Where are you? What's the original chairman?
What's the original MP before no more?
What's the original chairman? What's
the MP before no more?
Including judges.
Oh.
Under your watch, under your father.
You are talking about
that
military government. You are not talking about the same democratic government.
A party in democracy. Generalis. And this is the man
you are talking about. You are talking about de facto government.
400 Ghanaians.
Why can't you decipher between de facto government
and then the current president,
civilian government?
President Muhammad Tupu Kujabe, because he said,
I'm going to go to the house.
Okay. Okay. Chairman of National Peace Council and a member of the VCRC committee, Most Reverend Professor Emmanuel Asante has discredited claims that the five-member panel set up by the Electoral Commission to look into concerns over the credibility of the voters register recommended a validation process. According to him, the understanding of the committee members at the time of drafting the report was for the EC to put in place mechanisms for those names which are not supposed to be in the register to be deleted, but not to use validation to achieve that. So the report on pages 20 and 21 of its page of its 77-page report, the committee recommended voter validation as a means of ensuring a clean voters register ahead of the November 2016 polls. And this is what he said, and I quote, EC can go about cleaning the register. My understanding of the whole thing is that we want to make sure that the names that are in the are supposed to be there, and people whose names should not be there are deleted to ensure a clean voters register. So, because I'm now also reading it, now my interest at John Puako recommendations. I'm reading the book, but report. But the MPP now more hold on strongly that more understand more understanding of report and some of the recommendations was that there should be a validation exercise. Prior to that, Makase Yeru Aparia, Yasisan Shebrel issues is in, had said that the committee no institution modema is in and was just a footu and the commission was not bound any means to pick it up. So probably it settles the matter of validation.
Yeah, Omane. Hey, we tie nyumbi. Pi anyumi bia. Ya se anamai bi no abesi dua so. E na wo sun ye de desa. Na chichi bi bi so da dua na se ho ba bi. E na o ka kire ahoma bia ne nam dua no kosoro ho. Ka kire sa ahoma. De da no ma yiye. E be ya ka kire na ka onye din. Ahoma no ehu the need. Asema afudua achichi dia no de man so nka nkire. And man say unya didin ya no betum the trouble abro mu nyina no wa hu eso mfa so bia ti o ignore acheche de no ti anoma yi gina so ho no ye ni dede sa anti se bofo obi ba tuo o to anoma ni tuo no okote to ba bia acheche de ni da ndi bofo no be fa anoma no no se nya acheche de o the same thing ndi wonya nyoma mi no hia de o de be chechere o twi se kan se obetwa ahoma no no de achechere nyoma mi no at that point na ahoma na start issue so da me chere ebi na ekosu sisi ye yo whether say your validation say your whatever eti anamo a isi etri Reverend Emmanuel Asante any panyimfo awukrum ham omfiri se no de asomdwe bebra o meya na
wo asem bisano no
yes eti omo
whether validation or no validation
danger say your validation say your den omko isi ayi Supreme Court or say your courage is any probably 400 or whatever number outside for whole records bra not the buy in even 1000 or say and yes a s from say STF we and the transmittee resource be yet the minister today comes out and says no STF on
the
transmit
but this is a member of the committee talking that he doesn't recollect that there was any issue of validity.
He doesn't recollect and as in him report nankasa wa hefa say wom say nim said you okay we say omo don beke bia ni si ni pa
yeah it comes in the form of a futu
pa obefa pa omfa it can be said until looking at all this a year e kuko okoso no ana e yes am panyimfo e fa ana say ana exhibition said okay say names bi wo mu a e say yi film simple the dead no kra keke eno kra keke eno say yi film e na yenyi film a exhibition said the debia ya ye no manmu ano does it take names away really from the register o man him say obeka no kra me yenye me media me yenye exhibition ma me ko check him din da because me taking for granted say yenye me din ba appear e wa inu sanity because o man statistics e ba be indicate say number of percentage of people ya ko check your name that no it's always far below 20%. It can that solve the problem? If that cannot solve the problem, me say ana isi ana mo mu tutu nyina no e yo bi afa na ye be hwe so ye be ye hwe
han so far the demonstrate na
ah e bi me nu ma cho two examples am dia ma won isi e ko Supreme Court e ko kan say we register a man for outside about 300,000 or so names. That names is now registered more. Supreme Court cast on confirm than the DM Rano. Do they call any new even 1,000? The difference in that much as I register crew here more. It do be easy to make us say, oh, yeah, yeah, resource, the yeah, 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 not actually evidence about the B resource, no, a fat STL and ever. And now all this, any now, does it not give you cause for worry? It may be the position they say, look. See, na yet fees and family home, a young people for Nenyo Massam, a win Nenyan Assem, win Nenyan Assemwa. Young shady,
you should be looking at the
name like a
partisan.
Exactly. Especially from such people. A penny for a can be a ye or more because MPP for the suggestion be a banana take political. San and this was the BB by a political.
MPP in Quan owns a BB, CIA, who are in a one as a.
Something happened in Ivory Coast, something happened in Kenya, something happened in baby Africa. ASBN majority signals a problem. Baby a year quay, baby a year quay, baby a year quay. Ubuhuana and many women.
You are seeming to suggest probably
the Ghana
and you know 20 euros here too. They knew you for Jasso.
There's danger. There's danger. The Obehuno, because look. Ghana, yani if you say yeah, some superhuman beings, we deceive ourselves. And no betina kukumba na number 4 Eko. Are they not Ghanaians? And no betina chieftaincy disputes, not in talk about down south here. Land litigation, not in talk about. Obi to me kuni nya because of those days, thousand cities, which is the grant of
10%.
It's any different class of yeah. It is a bibi, touch my bibi chia, ne betunya ha or man or da chia. Neutral people, I can't be a man for nabiti. Because me car, a bear political, me nyalo tika, a bear political. The neutral people, and take up the challenge. No make sure say, yin free, fair, transparent elections. Now, we can say, I don't know, no. Uko banner de say cra now sign with tiba to wow keteswa. And you're better than living in a bush.
Chamalote, you seem to jump quick to support the EC all the
we
time.
We are not jumping quick to support the EC. MPP fu ovide wanyansans in obi awagana. Enyima, the MPP is behaving like that young man ah. No papa ji mponchi ne mwen zi man ne onfom kwe zizi. Oka tina koko ndon ore dan. No keke woof, woof, woof. Ne kwe mufu ni aba. No wa aba de wa babu anu we kwe woof. Eno. Oye ni third one no oke kemen. Obi awangasa no. Aza MPP fu oye yin. Look at a party that is sure of victory 7 November. What's the you are cock sure of winning the elections? So what is your problem? The very electoral at the register now, you people are criticizing. Was that the elections were Ebuagwa North? Eh?
Yeah. JB.
Was that the elections were Ebuagwa North? When you're a member of parliament, you see their hypocrisy, two faces. Abandon the one protest there, in Yesu say, NDC say, because of the way a man and woke up, and then, young call, once once walk up, because we have validation, won't call. Walk right. Hypocrisy of the highest order. You people are damn hypocrites.
They're hypocrites.
Yeah, they just want to take the wind. Out of the 7th elections, say NDC winner. They know very well. Because they are not sure of their own victory. And what I there, the Nakufa Drogo campaign and all, but no, we be saying, no supporters in the domain there, Chalemu is sure say, but winner. They are not sure of themselves. Anyma, this demonstration, Bamuyada demonstration, what you will Kumasi, it is because of what is going on in Kumasi. And the slogan by the Ashanti region NDC there, they are going to galvanize 1 million votes. In the order of Fufangofu from Eastern region, one Ashanti region from Brongahafu, and then nothing part of Central and Western region. They are still very strong in Kumasi. That's a psychological warfare. One gets a validation exhibition in some of Kenya. One wants to say. They don't understand it. One wants to say.
You see, I say,
I'm telling you seriously. One wants to say.
What's your validation bar? It will affect the most. Go ahead and do it. You dictate the pace for Yeezy. You are dictating the pace for Yeezy. You are not. It should be final in this country.
All right.
And you people say, "Well, we're going to win elections."
Oh yes, and there's a warning.
I don't want to see that thing, but I want to see what is at the studio. I don't want to see that thing. And in person, we are also studio on them. Ma yenda, abadu asiche na abano. Remember that Africa World Airlines for us asi na mother dependable for us. Yekutra yehuaba. Eba yedi wrap up comments. Ebebem oche chairman aloti ni Asia. We need to know Adrenny Odi. And you are still looking young. Now here Bena Ayenswa.
Busy. I have very warm.
Yeah, come on. Eba will come to that. Okay, so we'll join you soon.
Who is that invisible?
Oh, so that's it.
Oh, good artist. That's
yeah.
One.
Yeah, that's great.
That's
okay,
great.
So.
The guy is good.
That's it.
But when we do some movie in Boga, go. I'm most grateful.
Oh, it's life. Yeah.
Oh, that's
it's like
wow.
It's like so. It's an appreciation. The next time, near my own wife and soon. Okay, so that's it. Chairman Alote Jacob.
That's beautiful.
Yeah.
That's beautiful.
I'm about to have a presentation now, and that's it. Yeah, but see, I encourage you. Near drifting from Obi a white collar job, no. Nasa answer no juma no obi ni madwane obi ni table obi ni nipa draw ni sa ne mo na ma na they encourage you
onun ti normal yesisi ye school suni pi
yeah
am teachers are work or training college wo bo wi there's job on the market for them onun ti ne yesisi nurses training school pi nti na no school ni
si ya yes yes 3000 of them omo ye demonstration omo ye demonstration
You people, you people,
which one is which? Okay, so I'll remember soon. So that we will just wrap up. Yabeda.
This is a great honor.
Dependable ever home for the Domasi Piomi, the Adom Co capsules. Adom Co ointments.
I've been a bit of a dependable. Yeah. Or a futu. Dependable and a pay me chair.
Good. Dependable. That chair on a pay. T. For dependable for on 0272 220 222. Okay, so my manager probably I'll attend you more prepare. Here. Let's get this thing. We are shifting from this copycat food eating Chinese restaurant to our local dishes. The honorable, your favorite local dish today?
Oh, me, there will be anything for fufu.
Fufu, we have to be specific.
Any light soup.
Light soup, number we need to be fish.
I'm crab, not can permit, but
Bako fish. What type of fish? Akwebi, red. Fish be a fish. Okay.
Oh, mommy, I'm man, no crab, and then no crab. Yeah, no crab, very good.
I mean, Morgan, many again. Difference a woman in there, I may be a fin and a pay.
That type of you know,
yes,
a fin and a pay. Okay,
oh, and waba, and one imre,
yeah,
na as you go to you, oh, yeah, name you go to you, Yeah, nanny.
Okay, okay. I see.
Mr. Pig.
All right, okay. Nana, so meet us at Studio B whilst Alotebe Shenu live. Now, I feel we wrap up. But our musical break, as Nanaya meets us at Studio B to do a presentation. Musical break. But any song will do. Any song will do. All right, so that's it. Nanaya, A share with Studio B. Now, Alotebe live. Presentation or
okay. Okay. I am free. I want to hear you sit in it. God and those who are themselves, wisdom and knowledge.